This morning, a car crash temporarily closes the Clayway-Bailey Bridge. Officers were called to the bridge just after midnight when two cars collided. Police tell us there are injuries, but the number of people who have been hurt has not yet been released.